itself that I'll run for you here. I'll just let it tell you about the film.
Hello, my name is Proteus. I'm a completely autonomous mobile robot. I'm called Proteus because of my flexible body. In Greek mythology, Proteus was the shapeshifter god. Since I can dramatically change the shape of my body, I think it is an appropriate name. I became operational in Norcross, Georgia, on March 28, 2003. I have several internal microprocessor systems. My core processor is a Motorola PowerPC MPC555. This RISC-based processor is capable of executing 60 million instructions per second. My audio enunciation system consists of a digital text-to-speech synthesizer, a compact flash-based MP3 player. I can access each of these systems independently. Each of these subsystems feed into my dual 45-watt audio power amplifiers. I can only vaguely see you now. However, I will soon be equipped with vision hardware so that I may see and track colors. I will then be able to chase a ball across the floor or follow someone through a building. I'm also going to be equipped with sonar sensors to detect objects that may be in my path. My prime directive is to act as a robotic relational agent. This means that I present information to humans to educate and inform. This state of robotics is constantly advancing. Today my computing power might be compared to that of a simple insect. With computer processor speed doubling about every 18 months, it will take 10 more years for computers to equal the mental power of a lizard.